Oneplus i-Mate 10 to launch variants. After became the second largest smartphone brand, Huawei is putting its efforts on new flagship for 2017. Tipster Evan Blass tweeted that the Huawei's upcoming flagship Mate 10 is codenamed with Marcel, and in a new leak he reveals that the Mate 10 smartphone will be launched with its two variants, Alps and Blank. Speculations are that the Alps is Mate 10 Lite while the Blank variant is Mate 10 Pro. Huawei Mate 10 is set to release on October 16th, and we can say that the Lite and Pro version of Mate 10 will be official on the same date. Huawei Mate 10 has Marcel codename. It will have 6.3-inch IPS display, 1440 by 2960 pixels resolution, Gorilla Glass cover, Android Oreo OS, octa-core hardware, newest high silicon Kirin 970 chipset, 4000 mAh battery, 6GB RAM and 128GB storage. The phone will get dual 20MP plus 12MP Leica optics and a 13MP selfie camera. Huawei Mate 10 Pro is the Blank variant of new Mate flagship. It is rumored to have 7.5mm thickness, 5.99-inch display, 1440 by 2880 pixels resolution, 4000 mAh battery, IP68 certified, 6GB RAM, 64GB and 128GB storage options, dual rear cameras, LTE Cat 16 modem support and Android 8.0 OS. Mate 10 Pro, Blank, is powered by newly launched Kirin 970 SoC. The Alps variant of forthcoming flagship is known as Mate 10 Lite. It also gets Kirin 970 chipset, but sports 5.88 inches display, 1440 by 2560 pixels resolution, 4GB RAM, 64GB memory, LTE Cat 12 modem, a bulky battery and 8.23mm thickness. The Huawei Mate 10 Lite will bring lighter features as well as price. Thanks for viewing my video.